AVS stars ugly game four studs and duds. Look, the AVS were actively terrible in this game. Who was I supposed to put here? Because they were so awful. I am thankful that the camera person struggled as much as they did, because it meant we couldn't see long stretches of this fiasco of a game, and that felt like mercy more than frustration. Had it been a better game, I probably would have been a lot more upset by it, but I'll take a positive where I can get it.